Welcome to Inside the Actors Studio. I am your host, James Lipton. Please welcome acclaimed thespian, winner of Nothing, Mr. Richard Flaherty.
Thank you for having me.
Richard, in your first acting career, you were cast as an extra. In the scene you are showing reciting your lines, in a very powerful moment, you said those magnificent words that would define your career. You said, I said, what are you doing? Ah, yes. What are you doing? This was clearly a turning point in your career. Correct. I completely ad-libbed that line, too. Richard, as I understand it, you were approached by some commercial directors to have your own commercial? Yes, James. Budweiser contacted me, and I was to have my own commercial. What?
This is Brett.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Just watching the market recap, drinking an import.
That is correct. That is correct.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Hey, Brett, who's that?
Hey, Chad, pick up the cordless. Chad here.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Why did you not appear in that commercial? Well, that's because only I drink the High Life. That's interesting to hear, Richard. Well, let's see, you got back onto acting again, I hear. After your family has grown up, you've decided to get back on the comeback trail, correct? That is correct, James. I had a small but important role in The Last Supper. Yes, you played a disciple of Jesus, correct? Indeed I did, James. There is a powerful moment in the play where Jesus is confusing his disciples. Your masterful way of expressing confusion to Jesus Christ was Yes, I said, Jesus, what are you doing? Oh, your comeback has begun. I like to say so myself, James. However, I'm still waiting on that phone call. Too much. Okay, let's take this next moment to answer some questions from the audience. Richard, what do you like to do on your spare time? Cheryl and I like to go down to Southern Indiana and drink up a couple of wineries and then get a nice cheap buzz going and drunk dial our kids.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how about all I need is my brother. I say I'm gonna get high.
Tear down and say it.